very, very quickly, as soon as the Earth cooled off after its formation, we know that life began here. Because it happened quickly here on Earth, we think it's going to happen quickly on other planets as well.
המים התהום. השמיים, הארץ, השמיים.
It's awash in organic molecules and complex chemistry. All of the things that we know were necessary for life to begin on this planet exist in abundance throughout the galaxy. Did something similar to what happened on our own planet happen on those other planets?
Bereshit bara Elohim hashamayim v'haretz. השמיים root
volume of the universe than there are grains of sand on all the beaches on Earth.
Thank you.